Hello everyone, this is Victorian Dreams by Lee, and I'm Lee. Thank you for joining me today. So I am here on my cell phone, so if it's shaky, I apologize. I am here for a video response for Janet. So let me give you her information. Her name is Janet. You can find her on YouTube at janstok011. And she's having a challenge for us to make a wall hanging, and it's for her 1,000 plus subbies giveaway appreciation. All you have to do is be a subscriber, have it videoed by April 6th, comment on her video, make a round wall hanging with pearls, lace, and flowers, and then let her know about it. And I will have the link below. So I just want to say that I fell in love with Janet's YouTube channel about a year ago. She does vintage and shabby chic. And I saw her video and I said, I can do some stuff, something like that. Not as pretty, but I can do some stuff like that. After I have been teaching for 20 years porcelain dolls, pouring my own dolls and teaching the classes, and then doing Fabergé eggs with ostrich and emu eggs and teaching those classes, and then well, not always teaching, sometimes I was learning, and teaching scrapbook classes for 20 years in my studio. Once I moved out here to Texas from Florida, I needed to find something to do. Thank God I found Janet, and this is after a year. Now I'm on YouTube and I have so many wonderful new friends all around the world, so I appreciate her so much. But let's get to the wall hanging. There it is, and it's round and it's hanging on a seam binding. And so I have lace, a doily, lace, a doily, another doily, and a pearl bling. So here's the lace, and here's a vintage doily back here. And I really hate covering up things because I just can't make those doily books that they use 10 doilies on one page. It just, oh, I could never use that much stuff. But anyway, using 3 was a lot for me. But I love the pen. This chipboard 2 pieces came from Prima, their new line, and I don't remember the line. And then there's flowers, and then there's a bow down here with a flat back, and here's the back. And I do have a piece of chipboard in the middle for it to all glue together, and I'll go closer for you to see. Sorry for the ambulance. I hope everything is okay. So there's my video response. Thank you, Janet, for getting me back into crafting. I love all your work, and thank you everyone for being a new subbie of mine or an old one, and I really appreciate it. I'm enjoying this new adventure, and I'm glad you're on the ride with me, and hope we have fun. Please subscribe. Thank you.